Hello everyone, today I will show you how to print selected data of drop-down list on the same view, looking like this. Okay, the course is a name, is the course table is anything you can do like the BSC and select to create it. And if you want to print that selected data of drop down list to the same view, and what to do for this, liking like this, and name is Jacob, and I want to select Tarun is the name of the course, and the BCMCA select, there is no print the selected data. And how to print that data? So what is the set is, you can use the temp data for this. The major difference between the view bag and view data and the temp data is, as actually temp data is directly linked to the one request only. Okay, so here you can set the temp data in the post method. Temp data, the data and the selected value of the drop down list is there in here is your name of your selected data is name, here you can use ID as well, name and both. Okay, so selected course is a field name in the student course model of the view model, you can say student course is there, and the selected course is the string type. Okay, and the list of the courses. So again, back to the more view. So the list is bind with the list of the courses, and selected value get by the single variable that is selected course. Okay, here is a string single variable. Okay, and pass to the home controller when we click on the create button, then here your value, and the temp data is what the value of, suppose you can use the data. Okay, and the value exists in the student course dot selected course. Okay, and I want to print the same view, redirect to action, the same view that is index. Okay, so index.html use here rather than use model class, temp data of data, you must to use had the red sign. Okay, now check it again. First of all, give the name of your course, and after that you can get it's an diploma. Okay, name is Smith, and select the diploma from the list is last one, and there is. So thank you very much for watching this video, and please keep watching my all other videos. Thank you very much.